That is, catastrophe territory. But this is bad enough. There's lots of nasties hidden in the small text. For example, whatever government wins the next election is immediately going to have to implement yet more, as yet, unspecified spending cuts. A little under 10 billion in the first year.